is that you? Who are you?
Leo, something terrible has happened. A beast attacked us and nearly destroyed the town. Beatrix is missing. He's alive. Maybe he knows what happened. There were some smelling salts in my house. Bring them here.
The beast! It was the beast! It's back! It broke out of the town hall.
I don't believe it. Another beast! Clara was being held at the town hall. We need to find her!
Thank you. Doomed.
Thank you.
So sorry, but I must obey the voice. Bring them to me. Everyone who drove me out of this town, they must pay.
Thank you.
Become invincible. The witch placed her memories, tears, and broken heart into special objects. The entire town fell victim to her magic. But a few brave souls resisted. George Benet sought help from a hunter named Radford and some of the town's citizens. They caught the witch and imprisoned her in the temple, but it could not hold her. And when she broke free, she began preparing her revenge. First, she tracked down Radford's daughter, Clara. The girl was still grieving her mother's death, and with the witch's influence, she began to plan her revenge.
Thank you.
You. Your father ruined my life. Now I will take their power to restore mine.
I order you to stop him!
I must obey.
Was controlling me. She takes her power from those cocoons. I'll distract her for you. The barrier is getting weaker. Hurry, use the catcher against her.
She's gone. I'm me again. Oh, sister, please forgive me.
Of course I do, Clara. Everything is going to be fine.
It can't be. Mother.
I've always been with you, my darlings. I love you both so much. And now that you're together again, my soul can be at rest.